What's going on, guys? It's Double Stuff back here. Another video. Today, we're going to be playing some 2's here. So basically, everything that's going on, we're going to join Redwater for a team. I'm actually running a team as well. I can run the team as and play a comp as well, so it's all good. We got Sohegan and against Raggedy Rizzle and Long Hung Lupus. Let's get it going. I'm gonna wait for this. I know his teammate won't be going. Apparently he does. Surprised he stayed with that. I'll go. Since my teammate landed kind of awkwardly and he can follow. See if he can get a go out of that. I'll follow after his hit. I guess it was best to leave it for my teammate, to be honest. I'm not gonna turn. Let it go up the wall. Banging it across, something like that. Try to get a 50 there. I don't have much. I'm just gonna let my teammate go. Switch over to this side, float with the ball. I'll get off this hit, probably. Yeah, he got a dumb hit. Yeah, he misses. Tried throwing myself at it just to make him get out of there quickly, and my teammate can follow. Is he gonna really? Okay. I probably should have went for that, because I would have had a much better hit to get it out, but I guess it works. Let my teammate flow in. Challenge this, get a good 50 off of it. I'm gonna keep going. And do something there. Then I go and grab this boost and head straight back. Good challenge for my teammate. See if he can get a double touch. Good try. I can probably. Oh. I thought I could get hit that, and he just didn't touch it. I went for a dunk. I'm gonna wait for a bang here. Yep, there it is. And I. Okay. See what my teammate can do. And they double committed. I don't have any boost here, not much I can do. Just get a pass there, shot. It's a good try. Wait for his hit. Get that save there, pick up this boost. He went for that, I expect my teammate to bang it. Yeah, I wish it was towards me, but it's fine. We'll use that. Teammate has it, good job. Turn here, just get his hit. I bumped him back. I should get that boost, yeah. It's really awkward. I'm just gonna try and fake him out. I didn't have much. And my teammate comes in. Probably a bad push, but I got a shot. I'm trying to bump him. I'm trying to boost Starve as well. That was a good try. I'm gonna take a shot here, but he bumped me. Teammate's got time. A little bit. Oof, that was close. Wanted to bump him there. You can go. That's good. Shouldn't have banged that for center, see if he can get it. Yeah, he can. Nice shot. These guys continuously double commit. We just need to catch them when they're in the completely wrong place. He's probably gonna go for this again. I expected him to get a bigger touch. That's right over me. Teammate can hit that. So basically, one of my best tactics is for one guy to sit up front and okay, should save that. But one guy to stay in the front, the field. How do I explain this? So the guy's coming in with a ball. One guy challenges, makes him flick, and the guy in the goal goes up and hits it away. he'll either have to make a move, because after that, he'll 90% of the time, they'll either mess up or make a flick, and then your teammate can easily hit it away. Oof, try to fake him there. See if my teammate can go for that. Close. Just need some more power on that. There we go. And most of the time, for goaltending, if you can, just try to redirect it towards the side. And do your best not to hit it towards the middle. And if you just can't, then, well, that's a rip. That's all I have to say. I don't know if my teammate should have went for that. I'm gonna wait for a little bit and go now. Try to get another touch. Try to bang that middle again. Got a little awkward touch. Almost got a shot. I don't have any boost here. I'll go. Okay. Oh, he touched it. See what I can do here. Oh, they both went for it. Or the boost. Wait, that... Oh. Wow. There we go. Good job for my teammate. Now we have to just wait it out for 3, 2, 1. There we go. What am I at? 1376, that's kind of bad. Sorry about that noise. Just my headset whenever it dies. Anyways, I actually am in a league. That was fast. Anyways, I'm in an actual league where you get drafted and such like that, and the prize pool is like $200, which is insane. But it's awesome, so I wanted to do it. So the Janky Hacks, Nightmare, and Call Me. See what we can do here. Let's keep Yakov. Oh, he wants to go for that? Okay. Take a shot here. See if I can. That was close. Clear for my teammate. I'm just gonna touch here, center it for him. I didn't mean to touch it again. See if he can turn here. That was a good touch. I have to trust my teammate here. Got a save there. I have 12. Little boost. Returning. I thought I might score off this. Yeah, I had no boost. How does he still hit that? See my teammate go. There we go. I'm gonna go right. Let's see if he hits it there, hopefully. I got a banger. See if I can hit it to him. See if he can. Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, you gave him a great pass. That's good. Nice. That's a good cut pass. Good demo. Just trying to bang it. See what I can do here. Try to bump him. Alright. See if my teammate can bang it across. Music See if my teammate could do something here. Yep. Wait for a hit here. That was a see. No, that's what you don't want to do whenever you're in that. You want to have a good launch. See if you can do it for that. That was nice. I'm sure you can. And I didn't take any of my time. Alright. Oof. Shouldn't touch that. Oh, that's on net. Put it up high for them to make it a little awkward. Ah, I should have scored that. Teammate, you can push, I assume. Nice. You can put it up high. Yeah, just let it float in. Guy had no boost. Not much you could do. Alright. Hopefully he can just... Yeah, he does go. He's gonna get a bang here. I hate those. I hate those so much, dude. I always think they're gonna get another hit. Yikes. I got nothing. Thank you. Teammate can hit that, I believe. Not the best hit, but he did get it out. Chip it over him, because they both went. Take a shot there, it's goal. You just gotta catch him in the act. That's pretty much all you have to do whenever they... wow. Should probably turn chat off. Oh. Good save. Okay, I'm messing so much right now. And it's a goal. Yikes. That's my fault. Throw up a sword there. His. Okay. I'm left. I don't know what he did. Oh. Okay, we're good. I wanted to put it towards him. It was kind of bad, but let's see what he can do with it. Let's pass it back. Oh, oh! If only, if only. That's a good save. Oh, I don't have any. I thought I picked that up. I'm trying to waste time. I didn't have any boosts there, anyways. Sorry about the dog in the background. Oof. Oh my gosh, this is the worst time for the barking. He's got that. Nice, I'll follow up after this. Check it around him. See what he can do here. Rip. I'll wait for... I'll go here. He's messing up, so that's the perfect time to attack. See if I can get a boost here. I don't have anything, so he's gonna hit that. I'm gonna go. That's probably a bad idea. I somewhat won the 50, but never mind. I take that back, completely back. Alright, that was a good game. I believe that's gonna be the last one. Do we have time for another? Alright. And we got champ 3. Alright, that's pretty good. That's a good way to end it. Alright, I'll see you guys later.